I found that nothing in life is worthwhile unless you take risks. Nothing. Nelson Mandela said, "There is no passion to be found playing small and settling for a life that's less than the one you're capable of living." Now, I'm sure in your experiences in school and applying to college and picking your major and deciding what you want to do with life, I'm sure people have told you to make sure you have something to fall back on. Make sure you got something to fall back on, honey. But I never understood that concept, having something to fall back on. If I'm going to fall, I don't want to fall back on anything. I want to fall forward. I figure at least this way I'll see what I'm going to hit. Without consistency, you'll never finish. So do what you feel passionate about. Take chances. Don't be afraid to fail. There's an old IQ test was 9 dots, and you had to draw 5 lines with a pencil within these 9 dots without lifting the pencil. The only way to do it was to go outside the box. Don't be afraid to think outside the box. Don't be afraid to fail big, to dream big. But remember, dreams without goals are just dreams.
My life be like, ooh, yeah. My life be like,
low-key and stand candid, reflect on all the things I try my hand at, search for the equation to persuasions I'm used to, finding comfort in the zones, a closet bones I get loose to, a mountain is Fontaine, spinning in monsoon and grinning this high octane, explosive how I came, rolling down the hills cause life's a hassle, encircled by my folly like a moat surround the castle, stay afloat, catch a second wind, thin is the air I breathe, teary-eyed nose running, wiping snot on my sleeve, I'm calling on the savior to be all that I need, please forgive me my behavior, have me lost in life's speed.
Please come my way, like leaving breadcrumbs or when I stray. Yeah, well, I'm sacrificing. when out the corner of my eye I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back, though you know I wish I could. Oh, no, there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Not even 15 minutes later, I'm still walking down the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. He said, give me all you got. I want your money, not your life. But if you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him, you can have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask, what made you wanna live this kind of life? He said, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back, though you know I could. Oh no, there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Yeah. Well, now a couple hours passed and I was sitting in my house. The day was winding down and coming to an end. And so I turned to the TV and flipped it over to the news. And what I saw, couldn't comprehend. I saw a preacher man in cuffs. He taking money from the church. He stuffed his bank account with righteous dollar bills. But even still, I can't say much because I know we're all the same. Oh yes, we all seek out to satisfy those thrills. You know there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow.